Not every man is fit to drive a GMC, because you have to know what GMC stands for. Gigantic, and I mean gigantic, male